And history will be made this weekend at Gillette. For the first time, a woman will officiate an NFL playoff game. Sarah Thomas will work as a down judge during the Pats-Chargers game. Thomas has been in the league now for four seasons.